our new 2016 Miss International is Miss Georgia International.
Shares a beautiful story of her family and just working with autism awareness. And when I look at these beautiful young women, it puts such a responsibility on my heart to do the most with this year of service and make every single person in this room proud. And thank you for all of the sponsors in this international organization. I can't believe how humbled we, how blessed we are just to have this opportunity and have so many resources at our hands at any single moment. Thank you to the judges for entrusting me with this responsibility. I hope I make you all proud as well. And to Team Moreno, it is truly all the glory to God. And when I look at where I am now, when I look at where I was, I can tell you that God is good, God is faithful, and He is constantly on the move. And I cannot wait to see the blessings that will unfold throughout this year of service. Thank you so much for trusting me. And Mary and Mel, let's get to work.
Let's eat!
Brit, Cray, ready or not? Yeah! Let's go!
Tried to cover my shine. I've tried staying in the lines. I don't wanna hide. No, not tonight. You want me to take my life right? Fit it in your box, right? I want you to look me in the eye. Ready or not?
Buried deep inside of me, yeah, this little light of mine. it's time to let it shine a bit, cause there's no point in hiding it. It's everything I am, the source of all my hope, and it's the reason why I stand. I pledge allegiance to being somebody real. There's no more holding it back, I'm showing them how I feel. Cause love is more than a word, it's a noun and a verb, and hiding is absurd. You heard?